want to pray for you. You, Mukhalis. You are married,
Yes. Huh? Yes.
Go and sit down. Let me pray for you first. My sister, there's a spirit that visits you. You know, are you the one who's married by Xhosa man? Huh? I think I'm searching for you. You're free, Mama. Listen, I want to pray for you. There's a spirit that visits you. Oh, you hear me?
Mm-hmm.
So now, but you need to read the word of God every time before you sleep.
Okay.
Oh, you hear me?
Okay.
Because this spirit is doing many things on you. So, but today, it's a day of your deliverance.
Ah, how are Mama? Ah.
Mama, don't worry about the issue of the baby, you. Yes. Don't worry. Don't worry. Come. So what are you doing here?
Ay, wena ma.
Huh?
Yo.
Huh? Satlum so
good. Yes, yes. Arohota hota dialinyalo. Silo sesa sokola la sokola kwa bukimpia. Abana silo. Kimangena. Aparali shira. We are half far.
So you try to take in the night.
Chop it, you say. Sit down every day, chop it.
Hmm? So you are trying to take in the night.
Yeah.
Huh? To yeah. You to...
Yeah.
So today you must leave this lady.
I'm going to leave.
Oh, you hear me?
I'm going to leave.
Hmm?
I'm going to leave.
I'm going to leave. So why are you doing this?
Why didn't we? Come on, you are not mudim. Come on, my. Come on, my. Come on, my.
Jesus name. In Jesus mighty name. In Jesus' name, she's free.
I confirm the prophecy is true because when I'm sleeping, I feel like I'm not okay. And even the reading Bible, sometimes I'm reading, sometimes I'm not reading.
Mm. And how did it affect you?
It affects me when I go to pray.
And the man of God spoke about this witch is troubling your life because during the night they make you sleep with things. And we heard during your deliverance when the demon said that they make you sleep with things. Were you aware of what was happening to you?
Yes, I'm aware. Spiritual husband is always visiting me.
And the demon also confirmed that it was affecting your marriage with your husband. Is it true?
Yes, because when he's at work, kiamuhopola, but if he afita munto, kona like nkaranga jo munto nkasipela, yeah.
But today, as they've prayed for you, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling okay. Amen. I thank Jesus because me and my family were delivered today.
We give glory to Jesus for your life. Thank you.
Amen. Thank you.